Alright, ladies and gentlemen, in life, you must have a mentor. Who is your mentor? Who will be your mentor? You will be like, say, they watch me. Alright, now, join me to celebrate my big daddy and my big mom in the Lord. Not any other person than the person of Pastor E.T. Falodun, the General Overseer of God's Mercy International Ministry. If you want to put the full name of the church, now be Anoluwa God's Mercy International Ministry. That is the founder of that particular church. That one is my church. Those of you, when they ask me, say, which church are they go? That is Anoluwa God's Mercy International Ministry, located in the city of Bergamo, Italy. All right. Now, they said, life, you must get a mentor. If you don't get a mentor, it will be like, say, you don't get destination. You must get person, be like, say, he don't already arrive, he don't already reach, so that he will show you road, how it they be. They say, follow who no road. All right, now, this one a prayer to my big dad and then my big mom. God who have placed you in this position, we give you the grace and the wisdom to lead his people to their destination. I said, you must have somebody who will tell you, say, now like this it go be. If you don't get person where they pray for you, it will be like, say, you they lack something. Because if you carry your activities, they move every day by day. At the end of the day, you don't get God. You don't get where you say, yes. Now here, I go take advice, how things stay the play. Then, you don't go feel reach where you're supposed to go. That is why we have our big daddy, which is a Pastor E.T. Falodun, the General Overseer of God's Mercy International Ministry. The church is located in the city of Bergamo, opposite former Monday Market. You can see the address there. For those of you who have never seen their video, more than watch the video, more than see how it